you're celebrating Thanksgiving today, there's a good chance your weight will be up tomorrow. It's not fat, here's why. Number one, it's just more food in your system. If you've eaten more than you normally would, that's going to show up on the scales. It's not fat. Number two is eating saltier foods means that you hold more water. Number three is more glycogen stores from having more carbohydrates. Don't freak out. You haven't gained 3 pounds of fat in one day. Enjoy your holiday.